the amazing power of prayer points.
Mercy on Francina, O God, according to your unfailing love, according to your great compassion, brought out all Francina's transgression. Wash away all Francina's iniquity and cleanse me from my sins. Lord Jesus, forgive me of my sins and release me from generational curses. By the staff of Moses, I divided and scattered the Red Sea of career failure in my life. By the staff of Moses, I divided and scattered the Red Sea of setback in my life. By the staff of
the amazing power of prayer points.
September, I was supposed to finish my internship, and I was told that I failed my last rotation to be confirmed as a full medical doctor. By the grace of God, when Wise Man Daniel was released this year, I literally the first instruction that he gave was for us to do the lockdown charity, which I started doing, and things started moving for me, because that's when I submitted my letter to the council for the extension of my internship, at least for 4 months, so that I finished the rotation that I finished and to be transferred to another hospital. And by the grace of God, this year, June, things started working out when I received the prayer point from Wise Man Daniel, because I think I was one of the first few people who received those prayer points even before they were announced officially. I sent them a prayer request, and then I was now sent those prayer requests. I mean, prayer points. I was not even following proper instructions, and I was doing it silent, because, you know, sometimes I was just doing it silent, but it worked for me. I was specifically supposed to probably start working in November, because there were already people in front of me, but by the grace of God, I was surprised when I was told that, Nyoma, you are going with this group that is starting in July. And this is my appointment letter. As you can see what it's written on an intermediate hospital on Anjokwe, and it's written re-internship training for Dr. Francina Nyoma, and then this is my registration number, and then it says that I have started working at Anjokwe from the 1st of July 2020, and I have to finish the rotation 31st of October 2020. And also I have my council letter that the Namibian Health Professional Council have extended my internship period. By the grace of God, I really thank God for the prayer points and the Wise Man Daniel ministry. And it's my prayer that come 31st October, God will see me through. Thank you very much. And I just want to say that keep watching with Wise Man Daniel ministry and follow the instruction, pray, and just, you know, God will see you through. Amen.
Congratulations, viewers all over the world. The hour has come for you and your entire family to be healed, delivered, blessed, and saved through the amazing power of prayer points released by God Almighty Himself through His anointed servant, Wise Man Daniel. Many have been asking for how they could get these prayer points. Therefore, to get a copy of these prayer points, you can contact Wise Man Daniel Ministries as you send in your prayer request through our WhatsApp prayer request line, +234 9021 470247. Viewers all over the world, as you're ready to follow the divine instruction, remember to alert your husband, wife, sister, brother, or friend to get their camera or handset ready to record, because something will happen that would make you know that indeed God is great. And at the end, make sure you send us such videos as evidence of your testimony through our WhatsApp testimony line. +234 9015113002. Finally, viewers all over the world, be careful of fraudsters who are trying to use this opportunity to defraud you. Freely, wise man Daniel received these prayer points from God's bedroom, and freely he is giving you. These prayer points are not for sale, and there is no financial bargain for it. If you pay anyone money to receive it, or someone asks you to pay them money to receive it, it will not work for you, and you will only end up increasing your problems. So, don't be desperate about it. Be patient to get it free from the right source, because salvation is free. We can't wait to hear your testimonies. God bless you. Shalom.